Marre, but it was in the news said that you, you've been in Tel Aviv giving condolences to Mrs. Rabin.
Definitely, it was our duty because, you know, in the UNIC, the funeral, I have the ability to participate for security matters. Then it had been arranged to go for few of us, me and Abu Mazen and Abada, to go to offer our condolences to Her Excellency.
What did you say to her?
That we lost a brave man who made the peace of the braves with us. He was our partner. And we thank you for continuing this road and his march.
Did you meet with the new prime minister, Mr. Perez, during the visit?
No, not yet.
Did she say something specific to you?
Yes, she said that we will continue, that she and the Israeli people are insisting to carry on with the peace process.
President, how are you feeling when you are in Rabin's home?
It is a duty, it is my duty to offer my condolences to the wife of my partner in the peace of the Braves.
Thank you.
Shams,